Good evening. Please stand for the Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the National Anthem. Thank you. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Now, remain standing for the national anthem. You may be seated. Please welcome our principal, Mr. Maxwell, to the podium.
Good evening, guys. Good evening. My name is Derek Maxwell, and I have the distinct pleasure of serving this Athens-Clarke County community as the principal of Cedar Shoals High School. I want to take this opportunity to personally thank each member of the audience for supporting the young women and men who sit before us today. Each of you has played some role in the development of these young adults, whether it be as a parent, guardian, friend, teacher, coach, pastor, whatever it may be, you, as evidenced by your presence here today, have contributed not just to the success of the 249 soon-to-be graduates that sit before me today, but to the very livelihood and well-being of our community. I mention this because I feel very strongly that the future of the Athens-Clarke County community depends largely on the young men and women who sit before me today. The teachers sitting behind them, the entire audience, the devoted young men and women who sit on this stage, and the other 115,000 community members that for some strange reason decided not to join us today. I can't imagine living in Athens and wanting to be somewhere else today. I would be remiss if I did not mention two things. The first is something I've been doing for about 15 years now, and anyone who has ever heard me speak to a group of parents and community members has heard this before. It's a challenge. I challenge members of the audience, many of which I understand are already very much engaged, to find some way, no matter how big or small, to give back to this community. The world and all of its cruelty seems to be hell-bent on preventing our young people from succeeding. We have to simply decide with conviction and act with that same conviction that they deserve better. As Gandhi said, we must be the change we want to see in the world. This change begins in the community each day and extends into each classroom every day and flows right back into the community every afternoon. There's simply too much at stake for us not to accept this challenge. And finally, I must take a second to remember the members of this class who are not with us today. Their seat is occupied not by a young adult, but a single rose. Let's not let this moment turn to sadness, but rather an inspiration to accept the challenge I presented to you. Many members of this student body have already accepted and lived to this challenge since the untimely passing of one of our own. Furthermore, someone very close to our classmate that is not with us has bestowed upon each member of the class of 2019 a monetary gift with the only hopes and wishes that it can forward each of you a head start into your post-secondary dreams that their loved one never got to experience. These are examples of the way in which we can move forward as a community and as a school. Thank you and enjoy the program.
Good evening. My name is Zeta Amenya, and I'm the 2019 Student Government President. I would like to start by welcoming you all to the 2019 Cedar Shoals High School Graduation Ceremony. On behalf of my classmates, I would like to thank our parents, guardians, uncles, aunts, brothers, sisters, and friends for supporting us throughout the last few years of our lives and for traveling long and wide to be here with us today. We would also like to thank our administrators and teachers for the constant guidance, teaching, and support that they've given us throughout the past 4 years. Now, to my fellow classmates, we all know the famous quote, "I came, I saw, I conquered." I like to think that our class is truly the embodiment of this quote. In 2015, we came to Cedar Shoals High School, bright-eyed and ready to take on the next 4 years of our lives. From then on, we experienced many favorable and unfavorable moments. Some of these unfavorable moments having been the sad and very unfortunate passing of a few of our fellow classmates. Classmates that should have been here with us today. But no matter what we've been through, good or bad, today, Saturday, March 18th, I mean May, Jesus, May 18th, 2019, when we walk across the stage and receive our diplomas, we will have conquered. So class of 2019, I hope you all continue to conquer throughout the rest of your lives. Once again, welcome to the 2019 Cedar Shoals High School graduation ceremony. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Henry Cottle, the proud associate principal of Cedar Shoals High School. And at this time, I would like to take a moment to recognize some of our distinguished guests. When I call your name, please stand. This is from the Board of Education members, Dr. Lakeisha Gant, Linda Davis, Dr. Francis Berry, Dr. Jared Bybee, Greg Davis, Dr. Kara Dykman, Dr. John Knox, Dr. Tawana Maddox, and Charles Worthy. The next few names will be from our district office staff: Dr. Damon Means, Superintendent, Brandon Gaskins, Lynn Duke, Dexter Fisher, Larry Hamill, Dr. Don Myers, Claire Suggs, Dr. Zenona Thomas. Please join me in welcoming our guests.
Good afternoon. My name is Nadia Maddox, and I'm the Vice President of Class of 2019. The senior advisor is comprised of seniors who plan events and design the t-shirts and hoodies for the class. All the members of the Senior Advisory Board have worked hard to make sure that students have enjoyed their senior events, which included a picnic, breakfast, and senior week activities. The Cedar Shoals Class of 2019 would like to purchase a memorial bench so that generations of Jaguars will enjoy it. We would like to give a special thank you to Ms. Willis for everything she has done. Congratulations again, Class of 2019.
Good evening, my name is Catherine Wang and I'm the salutatorian of the Class of 2019. I'd like to start off by congratulating everyone who's made it to this day. It's been a stressful yet eventful last 4 years, filled with laughter but also tears here and there. Coming to Cedar our freshman year, we had a class of over 400. Today we're graduating as a class of 249. However, at the end of the day, these numbers don't symbolize the competency of this school nor the competency of those who are no longer here. Every year we have students that leave the school. Some move out of the district, others choose to go to night school, and the fact of the matter is that some drop out. The reality is that some students have to find ways to support themselves and their families. They work long hours at laborious part-time jobs in order to earn a couple hundred dollars that can make all the difference in their weekly expenses. Our school isn't a sheltered space. It's the real world where some kids go home to no food, and others live in fear of losing their families to immigration officers. So while other people make snarky jokes about our school, students here carry responsibilities far greater than what grade they get on a quiz or a test. These obstacles are what make us stand out. They make us empathetic to the pain of others, like when our classmates Michael Horvat and Anna Cabral passed away. We were able to come together and mourn, even if we didn't know all of the people who were comforting us. These obstacles are what make us resilient, despite the fact that we face so much criticism. Like when we gathered in the stands to cheer on our football team despite our 10-year losing streak. We were unapologetically extra, letting off smoke bombs and flying confetti across the bleachers. And in the end, we won 17-7, using the fact that Central underestimated us to our advantage. These obstacles have prepared us for the future, making us more competitive than someone who graduated from a school they had to pay to attend. I'm standing here solely because of my GPA, but that doesn't make me smarter than anyone else sitting in this room or more likely to become more successful in the future. Being smart isn't just whether you have your periodic table memorized or if you know how to take a derivative of an equation. It's about the experiences you've gained and how you choose to apply them. It's about how open you are to allowing yourself to learn new things. And it's about your aptitude, academic or not. And for those reasons, everyone is smart in their own ways. I can name a way everyone in here is more talented than I am. Charlotte Ashton is able to perfectly capture the human face and body through her drawings. Jocelyn Clark made it to state this year and was ranked number one in the region for the 100 meter dash when she was a junior. Olivia Duver was first chair cellist in Athens Youth Symphony this year and received the best rating at the district solo ensemble, and Keon Horton is ranked fifth place for shot put. And that's only a couple of people out of everyone that's graduating today. And while society might say interests outside of academics aren't important, they are. Our interests and talents are what influence the paths we take, so don't forget those interests, because while a well-paying job is important, doing something you aren't passionate about for the rest of your life can be unfulfilling. But whether or not you actively pursue your interests, after a stressful day of classes and a long day at work, those things that you might think don't matter are the same things that can provide you a distraction from everything that's bothering you, giving you a moment to yourself. And even if you don't think you have a specific talent, just remember you still have the dedication to make it through high school. So go have fun and celebrate with your friends, families, and teachers who've supported you the last 4 years. However, once summer winds down, it's back to work, whether you're going to college, joining the armed forces, starting a full-time job, or something else that will lead you to your goal. But it'll be a new experience with new people and maybe a few familiar faces. It'll be an exciting new page in the next chapter of our lives, and I can honestly say I'm excited to see where everyone will be in a couple of years from now. Congratulations once again, Class of 2019.
Good evening. My name is Anna Whitford, and I'm the valedictorian of the class of 2019. So, hi everyone. I firmly believe that we're all very tired and have dinner plans, so I'm going to try and keep this short. I don't know about y'all, but I feel like I've been locked in some kind of death battle with my hat since 4:30. So I'm giving this speech because I have the highest GPA in the graduating class. And that's cool, but welcome some eye rolling. There are about 74,000 valedictorians and salutatorians in the US and around 3.6 million high school seniors. I guarantee you that out of those 3.6 million, way more than 2% are gonna do something great. The idea that anyone in 10 years is going to say, oh, whoa, you were your school's valedictorian? You're so smart, is preposterous. My neighbor was his school's valedictorian many years ago. They gave him a trophy he uses as an umbrella holder. His trophy didn't make him any more or less likely to succeed. It was his determination and willingness to do hard work. I think the teachers and administration here at Cedar would definitely agree that all of the students exemplify these characteristics. Really, when you think about it, we're all sitting here in our parachute robes, trying to keep our tassels out of our eyes. We've all made it. And we're all getting the same piece of paper. We all walked the halls of Cedar together, sat through class together, worked through tests together, and we all walked out one last time, together. Everyone experiences high school differently, but many of us have the same memories. We all remember how scary it was when we walked in for the first time. Do you remember how tall everyone seemed? Now I realize that I've grown like an inch and some of you have grown a foot. We all know what it's like to see our school's reputation trashed, but as seniors, we know how to roll our eyes and say, yeah, right. We all know what it's like to try to exist in a changing, turbulent environment. We know how to deal with changes for better and worse, but hey, that's life. We've all cheered on Cedar regardless of the score, but we cheered a little louder when Cedar won. We all know what it's like to lose friends. We miss Michael and Anna every day. And thankfully, we also know what it's like to have friends behind us that support one another. Right now is a time to reminisce. It's a time to go find your teachers after the ceremony and give them a hug and tell them how great they were. They supported you throughout a truly crazy time in your life, so go give them a high five. It's a time to thank your family for everything they did for you. I know my mom didn't always want to sit up with me and poke me when I fell asleep studying, but she's definitely one of the reasons I'm standing here today. Right now is also a time to look forward. I won't quote Dr. Seuss or anything, but after this, wherever it is you may be going, remember that we all laughed with you at your class project, and no matter how bad it was, we thought it was hilarious. Remember that wherever you end up, we'll all be out there with you, also trying to figure out how to file taxes, balance a checkbook, and buy a car. Now go, have fun, enjoy whatever it is you do next. Wherever you go, that's up to you, but you made it, you did it, and no one can take that away from you, and we'll be out there in the world with you. Everyone here has had an impact on each other that will shape the way the rest of us think, care, and act for the rest of their lives. Through the good and bad, calm and turbulent, hectic and peaceful, I think we're all happy to have known each other and grown together. Now, go suffer through those photos your family is going to take of you and the ugly robes they swear you look wonderful in. In 20 years, you'll look back and only remember the good things. Have a good evening and good luck, class of 2019.
I thought we'd get to zero. make it so hard to say goodbye to yesterday. I don't know where is going to lead. All I know
and I'll take with me the
Well, that was great. I'm glad to see some things never change. I'm pretty sure we played that song at my graduation, so. So seniors, before I present you to Dr. Means to confer your degrees, I want to issue a challenge to you as well. I know you guys know you're extremely influential, but I don't think you quite understand how influential you are on our underclassmen. So please reach out to an underclassman and help them understand, help convey to them the feeling of pride and accomplishment that you feel now. We tell them every time, for every 25 times we tell them that, you telling them that once means so much more. So please reach out to them and help them be successful. Don't forget the people who encouraged you and got you here today. And please, please look back and do that for some underclassmen. They need it as much as possible. So I now have the pleasure of presenting this class. The class of 2019 is a class that we're extremely proud of. I'm proud to say that members of this class will be represented in over 35 colleges and universities across this nation. Every single branch of the armed forces, police academies, and various other post-secondary institutions and workplaces both in our community and throughout the country. No matter where your journey takes you, you can always be proud to call yourselves college and career-ready 2019 graduates of Cedar Shoals High School. In just a few moments, that is. So, Cedar Shoals High School class of 2019, will you please stand? By the authority vested in me as principal of Cedar Shoals High School, I do hereby certify that the students present have completed their prescribed requirements set forth by the State Board of Education and the Clark County School District Board of Education. Dr. Means, I respectfully request that their diplomas be released for distributions and all rights granted thereto. Dr. Means, would you please join me at the podium, sir?
Good evening, class of 2019. Mr. Maxwell, thank you. And on behalf of the Clark County School District Board of Education, district faculty, and administration, I proudly accept the class of 2019. To the parents, family, and friends in attendance for this wonderful celebration today, I would like to express our sincere gratitude on behalf of the Clark County School District for allowing us to work with your graduates. We do not take the partnership between school and home lightly, and we appreciate the fact that you trusted us with your children. Members of the class of 2019, I'll be very succinct. William Shakespeare once wrote in Hamlet, "Know thyself, and to thine self be true." What that means is please never, ever allow your critics, your doubters, or I think in 2019, you may call them haters, right? Okay. Don't ever let any of those people stop you from dreaming big. We want you to go forth and do amazing things. The faculty sitting behind you have poured their hearts and their intelligence and their hard work into you so that you can take this diploma and change the world. Are you ready to change the world? I do have one favor to ask of you. I want you to try to find where your family is right now in this crowd. Turn to them and blow them a kiss or say thank you. Graduates, without your family, you wouldn't be here today. And so we want to thank you all for being here. Mr. Maxwell, you've done a wonderful job working with these young people this year. I do declare the students before me are indeed graduates of Cedar Shoals High School. The presentation of diplomas may commence.
And now Ms. Pearson, the choral program, is going to lead us in the alma mater. The words are printed in your program if you need some help.
Tekla Whitford. Catherine Wang. Zeta Mousy Amenya. Nadia Christian Maddox. Malaya Javiera Moon. Brian Alberto Abarca. Evelyn Maria. German Jamal Adams. Stacy Lamar Alexander. Jayla Ayana Allen. Takaya Zykeria Allen. Tamia Avanti Anderson. China Kimora Apley. Eric Arenales. Brenda Asensio. Charlotte Daisy Ashton. Joshua Thomas Auckland. Walter Moises Avila. Brandy Andrea LaShawn Bailey. Micaiah Briche Baker. Nayeli Bulver. Devante Markel Bankston. Ebony Nicole Barnes. Carla Tatiana Barrientos Martinez. Amun Bosu Youngblood. Joseph Werner Shryock Becker. Zakiah Latoria Bell. Andrew Jordan Bement. Jada Janicia Erica Bethia. Nitavius Keontre Billings. Brandon Jeffrey Bolton. Jamal Lee Boyd. Catherine Ann Brady. Amani Chavez Brooks. Brandy Simone Brown. Morena Desiree Bueno. Tanya Cordenas Cordova. Beatrice Adriana Carrillos. Bennett Richmond Karin. Jocelyn Monique Clark. Sierra Grace Clegg. Charity Denise Cochran. Martin Colon Morales. Daniel Bernejo Sacedo. Maritzel Cortez Lopez. Deja Nikeria Crawford. Susanna Grace Krill Hickmott. Alexis Eduardo. Aaron McKenzie Colbreth. Alexander Luis Divetters. Brianna Alexandra Daly. Kristen Royshawn Daniel. Yasmin Deja Davenport. Madrika Davis. Madeline Lynette Davis. Zydarius Davis. Miracle Tiara Deadwild. Trent Henry Dennison. Quintias Kamal Dillard. Demarcus Tyrell Dory. Ian Howard Deagle Drake. Olivia McKenna Duver. Diericus Kimoris Dumas. Quentin Keith Dunston. Jalen Eberhardt. Janetta Alexis Elder. William Ellis. Santiago Ray Epps. Karen Susana Escobar. Crystal Marie Figueroa. Bryson Jacoby Fleming. Brianna Chambria Flint. Julio Cesar Flores Jr. Zaira Monet Thor. Reese Fortson. Maximus Xavier Fortuny. Eric Maurice Franklin Jr. Fritz Ray Frankowiak. Cameron Deontay Freeman. Jose Augustin Garcia. Cassandra Glenn. Jacqueline Gonzalez. Valeria Gonzalez de Leon. Elena Louise Gorshinen. Quinaya Sequandra Grant. Charte Danielle Gray. Blake DiMaggio Gresham. Timothy Tyler Gresham. Tyra Anae Gresham. Walter James Gresham. Lakendra Griffith. Jacob Grant Gunterman. Caleb River Jason Hoglin. Melinda Elizabeth Hennessy. Jalexia McCoya Henson. Eileen Hernandez. Dana Hernandez. Bonnie Raquel Hernandez Torcios. Eunice Elizabeth Hernandez Torcios. Carmen Lauren Hill. Trinity Nadeja Hillsman. Matthew Aaron Hickson. Eli Graham Hogan. Aaron Holmans. Terrence Kenai Holmans. Keon Donnell Horton. Ladarius James Howard. Cameron Levante Hudson. Jawaria Janae Hudson. Tyler Marcel Huff. Janazie Sakis Hull. Rodravius DeAndre Ingram. Honesty Joanna James. Radwan Ahmad Jamul. Destiny Dejanaire Deance Jennings. Janae Helen Jennings. Alexandra Grace Jerome. Dana Jimenez. Anthony Marquez Johnson. Kelsey Taylor Johnson. Kendarius Latre Johnson. Kendrick Dwan Johnson Jr.
Tamara DeAsia Johnson. Adrian Grace Jones. Kemyana Ananda Jones. Solomon Jones. Demaya Jordan. Tyson Jordan. Zaya Nicole Jordan. Areli Juarez. Cindy Juarez Alpizar. Jaquan Kelly. DeMarlos DeMarcus King. John Michael Kulik. Thomas Leguins IV. Martin Laguna. Gabriela Lizette Landaverde. Charity Kiana Lee. Kiera Littlejohn. Shair Iman Lloyd. Jose David Lugo. Terry Maurice Lumpkin. Lillian Margarita Magana. Tierney Ariane Mapp. Michelle Alexandra Martinez. Neymari Ivan Martinez Feliciano. Elijah David McCurry. Imone Blake McDavid. Dylan Montrell McNair. Adriana Medina. Oliver Medina Solorio. Ivana Clemencia Mija Esquivel. Jada Katera Mitchell. Radames Mondragon. Kathleen Elizabeth Monteroso. Abrasia Unique Morton. Ian Calhoun Morton. Lashonda Tierra Nash. Tarquavius Trevon Nash. Hector Rafael Navarro. Kenya Aura Ngombe. Jacob Carter Nuss. Manuel Enrique Almedo. Ana Cristina Ortiz. Lindsay Noel Pack. Quatavius Jamario Parks. Ansley LaRonica Patterson. Michael Rion Patman. PJ Payne II. Kendrick Deshaun Peak. Kelvin Lionel Peña Velasquez. Michaela Monet Royal. Alejandra Montserrat Perez Martinez. Tadarius Jayon Perry. Catherine Pinto. Eric Giovanni Pompa. Jada Ebony Powell. Miguel Angel Ramirez. Reese Ransom IV. Davida Rashana Reed. Catherine Mallory Rents. Katia Alexa Reyna. Jalen Symphony Robertson. Jaden Michael Roberts. Johan Rodriguez. Mario Alberto Rodriguez. William Omar Rodriguez. Dioliani Rodriguez Duarte. Michaela Monet Royal. Braulio Salazar. Haviva Zucker Saltz. Anaya Anthony Sanchez. Araceli Denise Sanchez. Jenny Sanchez. Stacy LaShawn Sanders. Darcy Nicole Santillana. Jalen DeJay Sharp. Deja Kendra Sheets. Trayvon Shields. Miller Lono Shutt. Elizabeth Lynn Seidenstecker. Deshaun Lanier Smith. Jamila Chantavia Smith. Joseph Smith. Michaela Tajane Smith. David Solano. Jordan Isaiah Stokes. Alejandro Suarez. Cameron Sarah Tanner. Keandra Tabria Thomas. Destiny Carice Thompson. Antonio Thornton. Madeline Grace Timmons. Jordan Amil Tripp. Bonteris Quatravion Trevecchio Turner. Brian Alexander Umana. Lorena Marisol Valdivicio. Janet Rocio Vasquez. Miguel Villafano. Kenny Brian Villafuerte. Joseph Osiris Walker. Jenna Marie Wallace. Nikayla Renee Walton. Moses Mui Wang. Damian Khalil Ward. Bridget Warrenfeltz. Trenton Zyrell Watkins. Kaya Mackenzie Weaver. Adrian Renee Webster. Sophia Marie Weeks. Alexander Woodson Weisenbach. Brianna Lynn Watley. Paisley Arlana Wiggum. Tanaja Verlitra White. Amari Naquanza Williams. D'Asia Shelburnisha Williams. Charisse Monique Williams. Titiana Williams. Yasmin Tiana Williams. Isa Elizabeth Williamson. Jordan River Wilry. Nikeria Antonia Wilson. Mylisha Sierra Wingfield. William Spencer York. Jose Feliciano Yonkin. Maritza Zarco.
Malaya Moon, and I'm the 2019 senior class president. Martin Luther King Jr. once said, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But whatever you do, you have to keep moving forward. At least at one point before today, we all have written down the goals that we wanted to accomplish. People say writing down your goals helps you turn your vision into reality. I found writing such goals clearly helps you to define it even more. Once I changed my I wants to I wills, I knew how truly powerful words could be. No obstacle I faced could stop me or take away my determination. This train of thought has helped me to get this point a success, and I'll be attending Howard University in the fall. I want everyone to take a moment to look around you. Embrace this moment. Over the past 4 years, we have made every second count, from the late nights, staying up, trying to figure out that math problem, to trying to find extra words to add to that essay, even struggling to get out of bed every morning. We pushed through to get right here where we are today. We kept moving forward. I'm so proud of us. Now there's one last thing to do, the moment we all been waiting for. Class of 2019, please stand up. Please turn your tassel from the right to the left. Congratulations, class of 2019.